chance you're still reading?
Still here, just not listening.
Hey, ignoring this is not going to make it go away. Now, we may need to change the plan to get you out of there.
There's only one way out of here. I find the threat before the Russians do, or Aaron and I run out of time.
There are two things I know to be true. If I were a prostitute, I'd be a damn expensive one. And you are not Cece Baxter.
Did the hooker just punch you in the face?
I don't think she's a prostitute.
Last night, Danny turns up dead and you turn up using his cover. Doesn't take a genius to figure out you're the spy we've been hunting.
We?
Now you're gonna come with me, we're gonna exit the embassy, and you're gonna answer my questions.
No, I'm not. One, I'm not a spy, I'm a friend of Danny's. Two, the femoral artery bleeds just as fast as the jugular. And three, I've been poisoned by the spy that you're looking for. I don't find him, I die. So I think maybe we're looking for the same guy. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but I'm having a little bit of a hard time breathing, so can you just get off of me, please?